Hi everyone, welcome to Studio de Sol. My name is Lina and in today's video I'm going to show you how I made these two little holders. I needed them for the jewelry mostly, but then I also realized that you actually can put here and keep whatever you want inside. I'm even thinking that I'm going to put some little cute plant inside and use it like a pot. But yeah, let's get started.